Let's make fried artichoke. So simple, so good.